Travelers, listen up. Getting to the Des Moines airport may soon cost you a little bit more. KCCI's Todd Magel shows us why fees for parking shuttles, taxis, and other commercial vehicles may soon be going up.
When the weather turns frigid, nothing feels better than a warm airport parking shuttle to take you to your car. But the price for a toasty ride is about to go up.
Oh, it's very frustrating because obviously some of our competitive advantage is our price.
Tom Marengo runs the KEC parking system at the Des Moines Airport. He and other private shuttle companies are facing new user fees. The plan? Every time one of his vehicles makes a trip to the airport, he pays a dollar. That could add up to thousands of dollars a year.
Well, a small private company, we can't just absorb $37,000 per year. We don't have that kind of profit. So yes, we'd have to pass it on to the consumer.
The fees are 50 cents per taxi, $1 for a hotel shuttle, $2 for a limousine, and $10 for a charter bus.
We have to stand on our own 2 feet, and it's costing us a lot of money.
Airport board member Jim Erickson says like any business, the airport has to pay its bills. That includes everything from increased police patrols to a future new terminal costing millions of dollars. The fee is designed to help pay for that.
I don't think anybody wants to pay anything, really, but that isn't the way the world's made up anymore. And I don't think people are going to get scared away from the airport by paying a dollar fee.
That was KCCI's Todd Mega reporting. The Des Moines Airport Board meets this morning at 9 o'clock to discuss the new fees. The $1 parking shuttle fee is smaller than what was first announced. It was going to be $2.50, but the board backed off after some big complaints.